most visionary or noteworthy project that we've done. Maybe a small project, but a difficult project. It was an adaptive reuse of an old 7,000 square foot pre-engineered metal building, and we've converted that into a modern day, very efficient retail space for race paced bicycles. The lessons that we learned from that process is just that getting everyone involved early on makes that process a whole lot easier.
Our most visionary project to date has to be the Howard Theater. The client wanted something modern and new, flexible, that was also economically sustainable for a performing arts venue. The Howard Theater has been very positive for the Shaw neighborhood, and people are going there from all generations, people who went there when it was originally built, and now a new generation, so it's great to be part of that new generation to bring it back.
One of my most exciting projects, probably because I've waited for it for 3 years to be built and installed, is North Bay Village in Miami. It's called Moda, which means fashion in Italian. Being in Miami and not having my local resources, you know, it's sometimes difficult to install a project and really service it. But I think we overcame those challenges. We did a lot of pre-planning. I think it's going to be a true success, and the client is extremely happy.
Quite a few years ago, a client of ours asked us if we would do something pro bono for one of his friends. His friend happened to be Nelson Mandela. The project in this case is almost incidental. The operation that we're using, or the innovation that we're using to help companies work better, is really the same for all of the clients we talk to. All their challenges aren't the same, and the results are different. The process that we're using to help them understand what they do is really the project.
The Horseshoe Casino site is located on a brownfield site, which is contaminated soils, and it really had a lack of natural native vegetation. The outcomes we saw were really the enhanced relationships with some of the team members. It was a really large team, and also it's such a landmark project. It's a gateway to Baltimore City, and that's going to be the cornerstone of the development of that area. So to be able to have a part of that work be ours, we're very proud of that.
This past year, we had the unique opportunity to work with a young startup company like ourselves and design their office building over in Federal Hill, Baltimore. The impact of the project, I think, was not just for their headquarters themselves, but for the community in kind of the larger context. We focused on the building that was primarily interiors, but found a way to work with the exterior shell and bring new life to the sidewalk, to the street, and I think really make kind of a new gem to the community.
So excited about the Baltimore Design School, which is recently completed. It's a public Baltimore City school that teaches fashion, architecture, and graphic design to Baltimore City middle and high school students. The outcome for us on every project is how well it suits the needs of each client. The school is a vibrant, vital public school, and the students love it. So that to us is the best outcome.